I'm telling you, joining Skinny Malone's crew was the best decision we've ever made. Look at this place.
I still say Malone's weak. He caught that detective snooping around, and what does he do? Locks him up. Like he ain't got the balls to just kill him.
Well, don't let his new girl hear that. She'll start swinging that bat of hers at your face until there ain't no face left.
Thought I saw...
He's here for the detective. Fight!
Lights out! Rat-a-tat-tat!
Don't have the key. So I got a question. Why the hell would anyone build a vault out of a subway station? This place is like the opposite of airtight.
Because they weren't planning to use it, you moron. We used to pull this kind of con all the time back before the war. Get a bunch of Union boys to work some construction job that'll go nowhere. Keep everyone on payroll.
Hey, you! I don't know who you are, but we got 3 minutes before they realize muscles for brains ain't coming back. Get this door up! Open.
Aha, my knight in shining armor. Question is, why does he come all this way, risk life and limb? An old private eye.
Whoa. What are you?
Told you, I'm a detective. Look, I know the skin and the metal parts ain't comforting, but it's not important right now. The only thing that matters is why you went to all this trouble to cut me loose.
I need you to find someone, but it's complicated. I don't exactly know where they could be or how long they've been gone.
Well, I've done jobs with less. Somehow nice and simple never makes it onto the menu in my world. I've been cooped up in here for weeks. Turns out the runaway daughter I came here to find wasn't kidnapped. She's Skinny Malone's new flame. And she's got a mean streak. Anyway, you got troubles, and I'm glad to help. But now ain't the time. Let's blow this joint. Then we'll talk.
Yes.
Malone's crew here used to be small time. Muscled out of the old neighborhood by bigger players. Until they found this place. Don't know what happened to the previous owners, but they're not exactly around to charge rent. Empty vault. Perfect hideout.
Some of them coming. There they are. How do you want to play this?
His only job is to check on the prisoner. Why does that take so fucking long? Hey, Dino! Quit razzing that detective and get down here! Where the heck is he?
Hey, Valentine.
You really want to do this here? With these human cockroaches around every corner? Okay. What's that? Hard and loud, huh? Well, gets the job done. Too bad for whoever cleans up the floors. This door's on the fritz. Let me see if I can get it open. There we are. Hell of a lot easier to do when the lock isn't on the other side.
Made that noise.
Nothing but nothing over here. Losing my mind.
No,
which one of you mugs said you saw something? Oh, no one. What the?
More stairs? Who built this damn vault? A fitness instructor?
Something out there.
Not exactly safe now. Skinny Malone and the rest of his boys are waiting for us somewhere. The name's, ironic, but don't let that fool you. He's dangerous. Another locked door. Shouldn't be too hard. I hear big fat footsteps on the other side. Once we step through this door, get ready for anything.
Nicky, what are you doing? You come into my house, shoot up my guys? You have any idea how much this is gonna set me back?
I wouldn't be here if it weren't for your two-timing dame, Skinny. You ought to tell her to write home more often.
Oh, poor little Valentine. Ashamed you got beat up by a girl. I'll just run back home to daddy, shall I?
Should've left it alone, Nicky. This ain't the old neighborhood. In this vault, I'm king of the castle, you hear me? And I ain't letting some private dick shut us down now that I finally got a good thing going.
I told you we should have just killed him! But then you had to get all sentimental. All that stupid crap about the old times.
Darla, I'm handling this. Skinny Malone's always got things under control.
Oh yeah? Then what's this guy doing here, huh? Valentine must have brought him here to rub us all out.
What's the deal with you people and Nick, anyway?
Darla's a runaway. Her father wanted me to bring her back home. Turns out she skipped town to be with my old pal Skinny Malone. Mob boss. Never thought he'd manage to scrape together a big enough crew to take over a vault. Guess life's full of surprises.
Hey, who's running this show here? You got something to say? Say it to me!
You and Nick know each other?
This troublemaker here used to be a real headache back in the day. Before we got kicked out of the old neighborhood.
Must have done this dance 100 times. Enemies are kind of the closest thing you get to friends in these parts.
Now quit stalling. You're gonna talk? Talk.
Look at yourself. Darla's playing you for a sap. You're better than this. You're better than her.
No one tells Skinny Malone how to run his affairs. I've had enough of this. Time for the hard goodbye.
So much for Skinny Malone. I think he's lighter or heavier with all those holes in him. Well, the bullets probably add a few ounces. Good night, sweet prince. Here's to all the old days. It's going to be an awkward conversation with Darla's parents when I tell them their daughter bit the big one. Well, at least the case is closed. Let's get out of here. There's a service ladder that should take us right to the surface. Commonwealth sky. Never thought anything so naturally ominous could end up looking so inviting. Thanks for getting me out. How did you know where to find me anyway? Not many people knew where I went.
Your secretary, Ellie, she sent me.
She did? I should give her a raise. I want you to come to my office in Diamond City. Give me all the details. Besides, I think you've earned a chance to sit down and clear your head.
I'll meet you there.
See you in Diamond City.